February 24th, the real source of harm. Keep in mind that it isn't the one who has it in for you and takes a swipe that harms you, but rather the harm comes from your own belief about abuse. So when someone arouses your anger, know that it isn't really your own opinion fueling it. Instead, make it your first response, not to be carried away by such impressions. For with time and distance, self-mastery is more easily achieved. Epictetus. The Stoics remind us that there really is no such thing as an objectively good or bad occurrence. When a billionaire loses 1 million in market fluctuation, it's not the same as when you or I lose $1 million. Criticism from your worst enemy is received differently than negative words from a spouse. If someone sends you an angry email, but you never see it, did it actually happen? In other words, these situations require our particular participation, context, and categorization in order to be bad. Our reaction is what actually decides where the harm has occurred. If we feel that we have been wronged and get angry, of course, that's how it will be seen. If we raise our voice because we feel we are being confronted, naturally, a confrontation will ensue. But if we retain control of ourselves, we decide whether to label something good or bad. In fact, if that same event happened to us at different points in our lifetime, we might have very different reactions. So why not choose now to not apply these labels? Why not choose not to react?
Thank you for tuning in to today's episode of I'm Max with your host, Max Roeg. If you found value in our journey together, don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an upcoming episode. Love what you heard? Take a moment to capture a screenshot and share it on your social media platform. Don't forget to tag Max. He's excited to share in your experience and offer his gratitude in return. For those eager to dive deeper, discuss today's topic, or if you're interested in being a guest on the show, please check out the show notes for all the ways to connect directly with Max. Max appreciates your choosing to spend your valuable time with him. As you go about your day, remember this empowering thought. You are your own hero. Until next time, keep exploring, keep learning, and keep growing.